Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
So, how do you usually practice to playing a keyboard?
I usually practice with my teacher in my home.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, welcome to MTSB channel. Kita nih cakep. Before to start this podcast, let me introduce myself. My name is Evan Arasasika from class 7.1 and there is my friend.
My name is Raya Malika Suseno from 7.1.
Okay. What's the topic this podcast, Raya?
The topic of this podcast is brief story about some inspiring people in Indonesia.
Okay, so what's your inspiring people in Indonesia?
I have some of inspiring people in Indonesia, but I will take Mr. B.J. Habibie.
What's your take the Mr. Habibie to your inspiring people in Indonesia?
Because Mr. B.J. Habibie is very smart and he is a genius. He never give up and he is very skilled in the airplane field, in the field of airplanes.
Oh yes, I know. The first mate of Mr. B.J. Habibie is the National Aircraft and 250, right?
Yes, that is right. Apart from that, he managed to find the formula for detecting crack in airplanes, so that he was called Mr. Crack.
Oh yes, I know. Mr. Habibie is choose the president before the Abdurrahman Wahid president, right?
Yes, that is totally right. After becoming president in Indonesia, he lived in Germany until he finally came back to Indonesia when his wife Ibu Ainun died and was buried in Indonesia.
Yes, the same that Mr. B.J. Habibie is a passed away in 2019, right?
Yes, when he died, many people accompanied him and grieved over his death.
Oh yes, the many people is very crowded by the Mr. B.J. Habibie death, right?
Yes. Mr. B.J. Habibie will be remembered as the hero and a figure who the first made the international aircraft N-250.
Oh yes, the Mr. B.J. Habibie is a very hard worker, right?
Yes, that is right. Who do you inspire, Evan?
My inspiring people is Raffi Ahmad.
Why do you inspire Raffi Ahmad?
Because Raffi Ahmad is a hard worker and there is a very focused to Emily.
Yes, that is right. What do you think we can take from Raffi Ahmad?
We can take from Raffi Ahmad, we can to hard worker and never give up for every day.
Yes, that is right. Like us as student, we need to focus to our aim in order we can take what is our goals.
Yes, that's all. The student we can take some inspiring from Raffi Ahmad is never give up to study and can to focus to the study.
Yes, thank you very much. That is all for our podcast. I hope you can take the moral value of this podcast. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.